The vibrant advertisement at this bus stop has been raising eyebrows. Squirt.org is joining the long list of mobile dating apps. With the popularity of apps like Tinder and Grindr rising, it is no surprise that adverts have resorted to extreme measures to beat competitors. But has this advert taken online dating too far? In Cardiff, locals complained that the poster was inappropriate and it was taken down. But people on the streets of Brighton are taking a more liberal approach.
I don't know, I mean, you open a newspaper and you see a woman with her breasts out. You go on the internet and everything's uncensored. It doesn't offend me.
No, not really, except I tend to walk past advertising things a lot of the time and they don't offend me even if they're not what I want to look at.
Poster's fine. I don't find it offensive. I don't find it rude, sexual or anything.
You know, it's 2016. Live and let live.
I just don't particularly like the name. Don't think it's very inspiring.
The name is not the best. I think it's quite rude, actually. It's not nice. Change the name, I don't see a problem.
Clear Channel, who are in charge of the ads, released this statement. We won't be removing the posters in Brighton or anywhere else unless the landlord on the sites in question asks us to. We carefully evaluate all of the advertising we carry on our sites. The advertising we currently carry for Squirt.org was pre-vetted by the ASA before being displayed and is part of a nationwide campaign.
There's an awful lot of closed-minded people in this world, you know. But if you're living in Kemp Town, which we're at now, then you should be used to that by now.
Yeah, what's offensive about it? It's just some man's chest. I can't see what the fuss is about.
The name makes me think more of a boy's water pistol.
Jealous. It's the body.
This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.